Even the most popular browsers are not your friends, not with all the browser cookies, data collection, and tracking they've got on you. A VPN could help with that, but this solution is not for everyone. Fortunately, there are some of the best browser VPN examples waiting for you right here. Hi, I'm John, and in this video, I will give you some internet browsers with VPN options that will help you stay safe online. I will focus on the best browser VPN services currently available. While they may not provide the same degree of security a proper VPN would, these browsers can be a first step to securing your privacy. But if you want to get some real browser security online, check the link in the description for my VPN recommendations and discounts on them. If you're looking for a browser for privacy, Brave Browser gotta be the best. Does Brave Browser have a VPN? Sure does. Not just a VPN, but also a password manager tool. As if there weren't enough, I've found some quite relevant features present in the browser with VPN as well. For instance, it has an option to disable ads and potentially unsafe scripts on websites. It can even completely get rid of your browsing data if you need it. I definitely don't have to use it. No need to check the browsing history. While it's a shame you can't get this browser VPN free of charge, there's at least a 7-day free trial to try it for the first time. It's not perfect, however. A VPN on browser is only available on the iOS version of Brave. Its Tor mode is quite lackluster in general. To end on a good note, developers promised to add VPN to the Windows and Android app soon, so I'm waiting for it. While Brave is not widely known, Opera browser with VPN, on the contrary, is widespread and popular. But it shouldn't be. If you already saw our worst VPN video, you get what I'm pointing at. This web browser VPN is actually just a faulty proxy service with way too many third-party permissions. And yet, it's considered as a good browser with built-in VPN. If you ever wondered, what browser should I use, and Opera came to mind, it's fine. It's not a bad browser by itself. Just keep in mind that if security and privacy are your focus, Opera is not the safest browser around. While Opera is a big name and its flaws have been mentioned countless times now, some smaller security browsers sometimes escape the attention. Aloha Browser, Epic Browser, and UR Browser have advertised themselves as privacy-focused Firefox and Chrome alternatives, but were called out of their blatant lies. Even before criticisms from the industry specialist, Reddit users debunked strong claims of these browsers. Check out for yourself, there are a lot of red flags when you know where to look. As those Reddit users noticed, being Chromium-based and closed source, having ambiguous privacy policy, and collecting diagnostic data forcefully is not how you should provide a secure service. It doesn't even matter which browser is best among these three. You could say they are equally untrustworthy. By the way, if you're learning something new right now, consider subscribing to the channel. I'm trying to provide detailed and useful content, and there's no better way to support me. Now, the actually good example of a best browser VPN is the Tor browser. Except that it's not quite a VPN in browser, not in the same sense as previous examples. Tor browser system involves various users serving as nodes for you to connect through. While Tor makes for an extremely powerful security solution, it critically lacks in network optimization. Even at better times, you will lose tons of speeds, making even some trivial internet tasks remind you of dial-up times. A more fringe usage of Tor browser involves accessing the dreaded dark web. In actuality, I get that you probably won't do that, but if you want to, use Tor for it. In terms of downsides, besides being slow, Tor is also detectable by most internet service providers, so if you want to avoid that, consider using a VPN. With some VPN providers like NordVPN, you can even use Tor in conjunction with VPN, getting an even higher degree of security. If you want a good VPN for a reasonable price, I leave links to my top list in the description below. To summarize, there are way more untrustworthy browsers today, and the only options I can truly recommend are Brave and Tor browsers. Thanks for watching, and if you have any questions, leave a comment below. I will be glad to answer them anytime.